Like I'll play another weapon and I'll just.
But it's I'll not. Just,
I just I'll get mad. I'll get mad or I'll get salty or whatever, and I'm just like, man, let's just get my splash and just fucking kill these people like right now. And it's just like, dude, I play more splash. It's fucked.
Right. I mean that's honestly what it was like for me in the past too. It was like you'd be learning something new and putting up fairly decent numbers. Then the one guy wants to showboat or somebody says something and it's like, I'm just gonna go and grab the real thing and I will be
with you like, shortly. You think you're nice at this game? Like, oh my god, not played me with Splash. Like, hold these bombs. Like, my bomb formations are just on a completely different level. Like, I am that weapon. How fucking Yugo Ichi, like, whenever he I am 52 Gal, like, I am Splash-O-Matic, bitch. I am that weapon. Okay? I am Splash-O-Matic. No one can take that away from me.
What do you call it? Gang talking about the things going down and apparently going down in the Republican nominee convention. The Republican convention? Oh, God.
Wait, let me see. My laptop is like.
Oh dear.
This screen is like sleeping. Where is. I was about to say, where is my dark urban bed? There it is.
Stop your nonsense.
Like, nothing feels better than this one. I'm sorry.
That was such a good shot. Gee whiz.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see.
Buddy.
Nothing else course, feels buddy. Right.
Got you. Legit, I feel like Bluefin and Moray are like the most fossil lips to knock out on for a remake. Like, Black Belly being like the most knockoutable. Like, you get the most knockouts on.
Oh, that
remake ain't hardest mass to knock.
Oh shit.
Did
I get like a hole or something for that?
So, like, are over here trying to jump me.
It's definitely hard to knock out on. It's definitely hard to knock out on Depot Rainmaker. I also think it's pretty difficult to get knockouts on a. Sometimes it can be pretty difficult to get knockouts on a. What is it? Rainmaker underpass. Sometimes. On underpass Rainmaker, it's hard.
I wish if I could shoot something over this thing, like, properly. This poor splash named Peanut. I'm only doing this to try and get pink turf. Yes, go up and try and catch me. Get out. Uh-oh.
Hey.
Oh, I was scared. I thought it was my computer acting up.
Wait.
We gone.
It's just... I'm honestly thinking about just like... One day I'm gonna turn my... stream on. Like the testing arena and just have people watch and just we can play the game 30 damage or kill with suction bombs.
Oh like, god.
Do you think it's gonna do 30 damage or do you think it's gonna kill someone? And you guys can just guess. Is it gonna do 30 damage or is it gonna kill? The eternal question. Will it do 30 damage or will it kill? Yes. The hitbox! So stupid!
Speaking of hitboxes, so apparently there was somebody on a video that I put up recently about a shot that I got at really close range trying to tell me that, oh, I wouldn't have gotten that shot if it weren't a scoped charger, and I'm just like, are you kidding me?
Mm-hmm. Like, people just want to challenge everything about something cool. It's just like, nah, I got that. You're fucking lucky.
You talking about the E-Leader 3K scrub? The splatter scrub?
Oh god. And it really kind of bugged me because I'm like, everything about that clip looked like something that somebody was in total control of, and yet you wanna come in here out of nowhere and tell me that, scoped chargers, slanted face.
Scoped chargers.
SMH my head.
I used to really not like scope charger, but now it's just like, damn, I'm so bad at hitting things, like, no.
Same.
So charger, I'm just like, alright, just give me, the tunnel
god,
vision, baby. Give me the tunnel vision, baby.
Legit, I can't see anything without. Like, I kind of wish it were a toggle, so like, you didn't have to devote a match to each weapon.
Yeah, but they wanted the game to be... They wanted the game to be, you know, simple and just kind of like, oh, like the little, kind of like the Kirby Air Ride, you know, you could do all this stuff with just one button, you know, and that kind of devolved the idea. I feel like if you could toggle scope still, that would just make chargers even stronger.
Well, I mean, you can still have the same range, what do you call it, constrictions. Like, if you don't commit to the scope, you don't get as much range. I don't know. Maybe it could work.
Yeah. That's definitely true. I mean, maybe in the sequel. That's right, my bombs, because I run a little bit of damage up, like, my bombs...
Why are you carrying it that far backwards?
My bombs... do 32. Ah. My bombs do 32.4.
They are carrying it so far backwards that they're just getting wiped for it. This is the best. Thank you for doing our job for us.
27.6.
Yeah, let me get this Hydra real quick. He died. The Pikachu over there, guys, recognize that the Pikachu is there.
Baby Koopa.
I need to practice arcing my shots.
Damn! Go team go! Go team go! Gold team rules!
Gold team rules! What is that from? Oh my god.
Fun Bob.
Yeah.
Gold team rules!
Am I really here looking at a tricorn from an iPad? From my watch? It's only 15 bucks too. I could totally get this.
Shit.
Hmm.
Suction balls.
You said you're playing solo or whatever.
Yeah.
I was trying to figure out how to reopen the stream.
I would have played solo the god like solo rotation, but Evo was on.
It was it Kel Camp Tower Control. That was pretty good.
Yes, that Dome Camp Tower Control. Oh, that was amazing.
I think I did play like 3 solo matches of that. It was good, except my team were not, so I didn't have as much fun as I could have.
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Right now it's Underpass, Depot, Rainmaker.
Yeah. If it were an easier map like Walleye, I would be in on that, but nah.
It's kind of interesting how I play solo sometimes, especially with a charger. Like, I still kind of play like I'm trying to support a whole team. Oh god! No!
No!
Kill him, 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 kill him! There they are!
Eat him! Eat him!
Yeah, we yo! Stop it. Yo, come on, let's go. Forward now.
Oh my god, that anxiety when the fish is starting to push right and nobody's on the right side. It's like, oh, stop. Stop them.
Oh shit, of course.
Oh god.
Of course, the Splatling is going to be good at his job now, instead of like during the entire time where our push was like double digit advantage over theirs. Please, team, choke. Team, don't choke! Don't choke! Go, 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 go!
See ya.
Go! Oh no!
Oh.
He squirted through the grates! He made it! And he squirted through the grates!
Aw, oh, fuck, that sucks! No!
Oh god.
I can't even be mad because I do that constantly. I can't do that squid jump onto the grates. I'll always fall.
I'm so sad.
You gotta run, fam. You just gotta run, fam.
I wonder if Camille's here.
Oh man, the that's right, the King of Fighters, nice. Walkman in the chat, I'm done. He must feel terrible.
I wish I could tell him it's alright, because that does suck, and it happens to everybody, so...
It sure does, fuck. I think that's happened to us at a tournament set, actually, so I'm almost like, I know that feel. I know that feel.
I mean, if it's not that, it's missing the jump on that one block on Mahi when it's like, yeah, I'm totally in the lead. Here's the lead, and then you jump on it, and it's either not inked or it's the enemy colors inked when you're jumping. And it's like, I hate everything right now.
Yes.
Flash.
Oh my god. Such effort.
Oh my goodness. See, this is why I don't like this dude. This dude is just... It's just, L.I. Joe makes top 8 at EVO, a tournament with 5,000 fucking entrants. You know.
What's that?
And he's just like, I don't like L.I. Joe's play with Matt Ash.
Who cares about his play? I'm just happy that dude was able to show up like that.
He fucking kidding me. Let's see your play with your scrub ass for Cali, dude. Oh my god, let's see how far you get.
Who is saying this? Who is saying this?
It's a person I know in another Discord. Nobody you know. Nobody you know. But I've never liked this person. Ever. I've never liked this person. We have never gotten along.
Oh, Jesus. Steven the Dynamo Roller being an absolute ass in our mid right now.
Oh boy, Dynamo Roller on underpass. Rollers on underpass.
God damn, there are too many of them right now.
I should have known. You know, whenever there's underpass, you know, just everyone's roller food because it's underpass.
That was bad. Ah, missed the carbon. I sure do wish if I could do anything other than stay here in camp.
I think the only reason why I can do as well as I do on underpass is because I play a weapon that steals map control. Like, you can't even, it's not even like other maps. I feel like in some other maps, even if you don't have a lot of map control, you can still push, but underpass is not one of those maps. If you don't have map control, you cannot push on underpass, like, at all. Oh, those are two nice shots.
Hi there. That carbon is back again. What? Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Which one of these things has an ink strike? I need to figure out who that person is.
Has an ink strike on the enemy team?
Yeah.
Not sure. Not paying too much. Cause it's like a carbon, a dynamo. Maybe it's like a 80. Or 85 or whatever it's called. Yeah.
Darn it. Here he comes again. Thirsty for that kill.
I think it's Peanut. I'm not sure. The two of you just went very well.
Get out. Oh wow, we only have 10 seconds. Wow, that's obnoxious. Oh, get it! Run! Go! Yes!
Did you do it? They took the last run.
Oh, damn. I don't even know what happened.
I honestly don't know if somebody came in there on them, or...
Yeah, that seems like it. Oh, well.
Maybe I should play Kelvin.
I think so, especially if you get these teams where you have like a Hydra on your team too. Honestly, Hydra's a good weapon, but I wouldn't pick it for Rainmaker, at least not for solo. Yeah, it'd be too quick for that.
God, this black look though.
So good.
Oh, I love when the beret's in black and I'm wearing this though.
No! Oh.
Speaking of dark things, my god, this rainstorm outside is amazing. So dark. I'm in this room with a level 50 America trademark. Oh wow, double chargers.
Oh boy, double... What is that, double E-leader? Oh, it's... Oh no, you switched the count.
Aw, oh, almost! I thought opening Gambit would let me clear that faster. We just trying to speedrun, man. What was in here?
Ah, Tempered Dynamo.
Nice job. Dead.
It's kind of upsetting. We're at the point now where the get a shoot jump. Anyway, hold on.
Back up, Kraken. Wow, that person was doing a lot of work. That's too work. Shit. Get out. Of course. Oh my god, no, I refuse to get killed by somebody named America. No, yes. Get back here.
You gotta make that political statement, fam. Do it.
Meme ass. Really? Okay then. Ooh, the double!
Yeah.
Somebody get this. Holy crap! No.
Oh, yeah. Oh my eyes. Oh, wow.
Well. Go that way, friend. In the meantime, let me go set up a win condition over here.
Aww.
Guys, nobody's on the right, and we lost the lead. Okay, that's cool.
Time.
Get out. Go up, buddy. Okay, that's the door. I think that way we'll be hacked.
We're rolling teeth.
This got it.
Just
switch
shirts and everything. Wait, really?
Oh my god. Nice. 16, 9, geez. Oh, it's a Neo Splash. They had Ink. They must have just been Ink Zuka.
Finally got my tape. Finally.
Light Law Zuka.
Hey, those teams. Beginner go be strong no matter how, and no one can bring them down. Insert the rest of Sonic Heroes.
Insert rest of me in here.
Hey, the actual game sucks, but I do like the theme song. Oh, this soundtrack is good, but then again, this is Sonic we're talking about.
It's a good feeling when you decide to look at your funny and fall apart.
Especially the Haunted Mansion one.
And hello.
Hello.
How's everybody doing on this Monday before work?
Yeah. My tape arrived 5 days late.
Can you leave a negative review on Amazon? What the hell, guys?
I mean, it's just fake.
Why am I
believe
videos of the Cali and the Mario amiibo used? What the hell?
How many?
They both have like over 100.
Well, that was me. I was watching them 100 times. That's a different move.
You were watching the Cali one of them.
I had to win this classic news review of Ben 10 Namely, of course, to have over 5 billion views on me.
What?
Oh yeah, let me show you the video. I mean, yeah, it has, no wait, not 5 billion views, 55 million views.
I was like, what the hell?
Oh,
seriously?
Why does it have that? Wasn't like a hit with a view bot or something at one point?
No.
I think the main reason why my videos are getting views for the Cali and the Mario amiibo, it's actually a video of the performance, not just the song. I think that's the reason why.
Huh, that makes sense.
Yeah, we'll stand together strong no matter how. No one can bring this down. Mm-hmm.
Someone commented on the play with me and put their in an ID.
I'm so mad right now. They fixed the whole heat for X Res and you'd be cool. I was like, nope, sorry, son. Don't work like that. Why? gonna make more mega pickaxes. Can I buy them now? Huzzah! Hell yes, Wolf. Wait, where did my girl miss? I'm gonna re-hack it up again.
Mrs. Puck, how many points did I get for that? 6.
I was in the fish and I started dying.
Mrs. Puff, it's us, SpongeBob and Patrick. SpongeBob, it's me, SpongeBob!
Where's my next book of combos? Damn you! I want everything now! I don't want to grind for it.
Welcome to Monster Hunter.
I know, but I... No, no. Alright, let's go do the thing. Go kill them.
He means a wait what?
Yes.
Finally, my adapter is fixed. Ah crap, there's another cut.
I ordered some more tape from Amazon. It only takes 10 days to get here.
Hey, this thing is on hundreds. This is 5 days.
I can't believe it's. Oh, damn it! Get paralyzed for doing nothing. I hate your ring. Stupid Cephadrome.
Nah.
It's like, nah, son, you just mind your own business there? Yeah, I'm gonna paralyze it. Oh, thanks, cat. Get away from me, bud. Bud, get away. Shoot. Someone playing Squid Game?
Mm-hmm.
Someone playing Squid Game?
Yeah, let's see here.
I am. I'm playing a bit of solo, though.
Ah, I see.
Will she torment herself?
Yes.
Well, let's be honest. So wherever Pokemon Go goes, it goes number one.
How?
I wonder if they're buying things where they can't get Pokestops, or... Small Hermit Cup, that looks cool. I keep hitting my cats more than I do the damn monsters. Did I bring a pickaxe? Did he bring a pickaxe? No, he did not. I had one job. What was the Sonic game on PSP?
Sonic Rivals. The first one okay, but the two is pretty good for what it is.
Okay. I can't remember for life.
It's so expensive.
Sonic Rivals is basically take the rival battles from Sonic Generations 3DS, where it's you racing against another character and just reach the end of the goal.
Wow.
Now stretch it out from like 3 to 5 whole minutes.
Huh.
It's also the only canon appearance of Silver the Hedgehog after Sonic 06.
Do they ignore him, or is it like just if we pretend doesn't exist, he doesn't exist?
Well, you can technically say that for most of the Sonic characters post Sonic 06. Knuckles' only real appearance or real involvement with any Sonic story with any 3D Sonic after that story was in Lost World.
Go to a Lost World.
No, Sonic Lost World sucks. Shut up.
I'm just saying, good old Lost World, they threw away all of the goodwill that they finally built up with Colors and Generation.
I still feel like that entire design has potential, but they didn't capitalize on it.
Well, Sonic games are known to have a really rushed development cycle.
You gotta feed the Sonic cycle.
Well, except for on each, that game had like one.
3 or 4 years worth of development.
No, Unleashed only had 2 because it's the Sonic 16.
I thought it was the engine.
Oh, the Hedgehog engine. I think that's the point. I don't know. I know Generations had less than 2 years, and Planet and the Sonic Colors content was basically shoehorned in at the last minute. Because Sonic Colors came out like less than a year before Generations.
So apparently now Gag is in this game. I mean, I didn't realize we were retroactively applying Gag status to things.
Do I need to post the Gag tech tag?
Yes, please. You don't need an excuse to post it, post it.
Yeah. Damn, you're going off. I'm watching. All these shots.
I'm just gonna lose, watch.
Kevin.
That's nice, Kevin.
Hey, this is online gaming. It's basically a coin flip, whether you win or not.
It's not whether you win or lose, it's how salty you get playing the game.
Well, there are like 6,000 Krakens on that game.
Kraken is a video game.
You really can't get salty in squads, especially if you're an SRS Plus. Since there's really nothing to lose. But at the same time, that also really takes away any sense of accomplishment or reward you get in squad at the same time.
That's depressing.
What do you mean, what do you mean? Remember that one time at band camp where like everyone tried to win and they couldn't win and they lost and got salty?
Oh, wow.
I was like,
one time at band camp?
I'd really appreciate it if our team would identify that it's the Beacons and the guy with the maximum quick super jump that are running the show right now.
Oh hey, real talk, Stack. Oh, they just told Posty.
Thank you!
He just woke up.
So it's hot as a week. We had an interesting conversation earlier.
Yeah, it's like, let's...
I feel like I missed all of it, and I really actually didn't want to.
How did they do sad pepper titsuka? Oh wow.
It's probably my...
Oh, for God's sake, I saw you there. How did you get around?
It's probably nice. Like 5 or 6 in the morning in Australia right now.
Oh?
No, I don't want that there. I want it up here.
No, I don't want that.
Oh, there we go. Nothing for Omaha.
You?
Oh, I hate square desks so much.
Genius. Oh, I'm so mad. That dude looks just like that Joey face.
So again, this is who we're applying retroactive Gag status to. I don't see how we can call that Gag.
Yeah, I'm like so. Buy like Sonic Heroes more than live and learn.
That was worth it.
Honestly, you know what's funny? I'm finding that Rainmaker rotations are like way easier to rank back up in than zones and tower control. I don't really prefer Rainmaker.
Oh, this thank you.
Oh, you mean soloing Rainmaker?
Yeah. And like that's really interesting to say considering I avoid Rainmaker and solo with the plague. Somehow it works a little better.
Tower control. It's the worst.
I remember when Splat Zones used to be my go-to for if I wanted some points really fast. And then recently it's like Splat Zones is disgusting.
Yeah.
So then I switched over to tower control recently because I was like, well, first off, the maps were good, but also because I wanted to play Charger, and Charger has some really good effectiveness on those type of, on tower control. But then everybody's Krakening, and it's like, ugh.
Yeah. Rainmaker right now is probably the don't play a weapon that you know deals the map.
Yeah, like, these maps are basically just have enough movement speed to know that if you gotta grab the fish, you can just move so casually.
Cause, like... I mean, you know, splat zones, I can, you know, break even or go positive, like, constantly. Cause, you know, I cap the zone when I'm fucking by myself, like, all the time.
I've seen Chargers miss a fish that has no movement perks whatsoever. Want to swim right by them. It's like, dude, you're right there.
Sometimes it happens. It's like, you know you want to make the shot, but you're afraid of what your current range is, and then, whoops, we lost the lead.
We lost the lead. It was horrible. If I could, I would have thrown the Charger into the fish itself. But...
damn.
Because they had burst bombs. They had the thing.
Can you imagine that if there was just like some special ability that just made it so you could like pick up and throw like.
People. Oh my god!
A bucket special.
So basically, like just straight up jacko people pick them up, toss them over. That's what everybody wanted for the bucket because it would have been hilarious. Like you just capture a squid, an inkling in squid form, and oh, that bomb really. Oh my god.
Make room to heal Kobe.
Kobe. Whoa. Damn. Underpass.
Oh, don't you try to catch me off guard. You can touch it.
Wait. Oh. I love it when the game just fast forward the jumping on the fish thing animation.
Yeah.
It's also fucking us.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when it's just like boom.
Mm-hmm.
When you grab it, it's just like huh, dead.
Mm-hmm.
And then when they grab it, it's like boom. It's just
that Luna Blaster literally just came in and did in 10 seconds what it took me an entire match to do last time, and we didn't get the knockout for it.
Rest in peace.
But can they get the 7-man feed?
You asked a tough question.
They got close to it.
Over here, Red Gag.
They went 6-0.
Hey, I kind of call him Red Gag. It doesn't work very well.
They get a team kill with Reaper's ultimate, and they don't push. God damn it. Oh yeah, because Mercy resurrects them all.
Yep. Die, and then...
heroes never die, bullshit.
You know, I don't know why Blizzard changed it to where Mercy can still move and use her ult at the same time rather than make her stand still for a moment. Because isn't there supposed to be a risk of resurrecting your whole team by jumping into the middle of the enemies?
Now when the rest is gone. In my rocket.
My friend's flight got delayed, leaving Evo, so a whole bunch of his boys are just sitting on the floor with the laptops just playing Street Fighter V. And a bunch of Japanese players came over and they called next.
Told what?
A bunch of Japanese players came over and called next. Oh!
Oh, next.
Get that splat lane out of here. Oh my god.
You just left me alone.
Yeah, but it's not a heavy.
Oh, it's get him out of there.
It wasn't a heavy, it was a mini.
Oh god damn it, really?
Yeah, so you're an Elior. Cool.
Hey big guy, hey little guy, can you tell me who came first?
Thanks for that echo, whoever you are.
Sorry, but I don't be awesome.
I know how to fight you. Why are you giving me a hard time for it?
Left, right, up, and
down. Oh my god, it's
cool. Okay, so since this isn't working, let's go this way.
And then cow jumped over the moon.
And that Kraken just murdered everybody over there.
It's funny to think that Adventure 1, 06, and Unleashed are the only 3D Sonic games that have like a crap ton of variety / genres in their music.
Adventure 1, yeah.
sink. Oh my god. Please leave.
Colors kinda has it.
I said 06, not colors.
Yeah, I know you said 06, but I'm saying, like, as far as music variety, I think Colors kinda has it. Kinda.
Although I do find most of the songs in Colors to be really forgettable. Like, you cannot ask me what Tropical Resort sounds like unless I started myself a few minutes before.
The only part of Tropical Resort that I remember is the part that's ripped from an existing song, which is the little surfer part, like... That's like the only part that you remember, and that's not original to that song.
The only thing I remember from Starlight Carnival is the part that plays when you race on it in Sonic and All Stars Race and Transform.
Yeah, that's the only part that I remember.
There's only two stage songs in the game I remember. Sweet Sweet Mountain, because the doo 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 doo.
Sweet Mountain is good, but I remember Terminal.
Just because that
Terminal Velocity, son.
Terminal Velocity is pretty fun.
If you remember nothing else about that game, remember Terminal Velocity.
Terminal Velocity is pretty
fun. Oh, this freaking Eevee!
I know, using
23 points of 26 points of quick respawn. Why?
And the only reason I remember Planet Wisp is because that one's in Sonic Generations.
The Sony
Planet Wisp music is really, really good, but the level itself isn't actually that great.
Jesus Christ, I can't.
And they somehow didn't really make it better in Generations.
If there's one scene Generations needed, was a completely original level, just to represent some type of time traveling aspect.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that. That's the fair.
Because can you imagine? Just completely skipped Eggman and just. After Anavan just went straight into Dark Gaia and the Egg Dragoon.
Yo, I hate custom E-leaders from Japan. Like, all of them.
I mean, on one hand, sure, you skip Eggman lane, but on the other hand, you really don't get a climactic feeling for the finale.
What the hell is that?
Don't take that out of context.
Wait, yeah,
I really hate this team now.
Professor Pickle wants me chocolate. Chip was weird.
I just remembered the fucking.
Wow.
They got.
No, come this way. Like, come on, this way. No, why are you pushing? Ugh. Fuck this guy.
I just remember, like, the part where, Chip as Gaia Colossus, like, plows through, like, the shield that Dark Gaia makes or whatever, and just, Sonic's just like, Chip, wow. Like, it's so bad. So.
Oh, dear. Oh, boy.
Wow. Like, really, Sonic?
No, Sonic had nothing to say. He was
an awesome It's better than Ryan Drummond's reaction to Tails having a Chaos Emerald in Adventure 1.
I was about to burst out into laughter. I had to refrain myself so hard for not just bursting into extreme laughter just not watching this shit. Holy fuck.
Or how Eggman yells, calls out game.
Quality gameplay from Uncharted 4.
Should I cap this frog or should I kill this frog?
Kill that son of a bitch.
Copy that.
Are you out of your mind? Yep, probably.
Oh, this is gonna be a great game. Two rapid blasters.
Every day's a new beginning. We don't know who we're going to meet.
Oh my god, it jumped into the damn attack.
At least I fixed
this. This might be bad. I don't have any ink to move around in yet.
And any scratches that could be fixed with wires.
There's a ton of bombs on that mid. What is going on here?
I do want the potion. Oh, and I want to do this.
Bomb rush.
Should have a bomb.
Seriously, why do they have so much of mid? Get out.
Hey, where do you go? Run. Run.
You shall not pass.
Hey, Froggy.
And I'll take this.
I see you right there. Let me in.
God.
That's how I feel whenever there's a private battle. Like, let me in.
Man, I just saw. I just saw some more stuff about Sonic Unleashed. Just.
Why is the custom jet sculpture everywhere in S ranked all of a sudden?
Custom jet? I don't know.
They could have had Big the Cat just fishing in Anabat's hump world for all we care.
Just the one game where there was an excuse for everybody to Sonic, Tails, Amy, and Eggman, and a brand new character.
Like, Knuckles and Big and Anabat, where Knuckles is in the ruins area, just because, you know, Angel Island and Master Emerald.
I mean, Knuckles should have been following him, Knuckles should have been following them the whole time, because the world broke into pieces, and the Chaos Emeralds, died.
You know, I think the only real headcanon
is
Angel Island was spawning into the core of the Earth when Eggman split it open, and Knuckles just slowly climbed the way out for the entire game.
That's a good way to put it. I'm surprised no one has, thought of that before.
Wait, how did that suction bomb kill me?
We've been over this desert. Suck.
Suction. I will, as a Splash player, I will fully
box
this
I mean,
remember
right?
that one reporter in the game, Brenda, where he just asked her, where he just answered
her questions? That fucking stupid reporter, yeah, Brenda.
They could have made him like Rouge the Bat, just asking Sonic some information so she can send back the gun.
Yeah. Oh, nice, Brenda.
My mom forgot to check the pizza and it burnt. God damn it.
Oh no.
It's been 40 minutes.
I ordered pizzas.
Ooh. Yeah.
My mom doesn't know this.
I don't know why it's so hard for us to get mad right now.
And there's a giant beeping noise saying the food's done cooking.
No lie, the last time I cooked pizza on my own, I definitely did pass out because I was drinking somebody.
My mom's in the kitchen. And she didn't hear the oven beeping saying, food's done, get it out.
Get it out.
Get in here. Nah, wait, no.
And I'm really sick and tired of all of these moving targets. God damn.
I could look at my nose being an Overwatch viewers.
Where's the target?
Oh my god.
Yo, is there beating Pokemon Go is beating. Whoa. Whoop. Sorry.
I'm so sick of this guy.
I don't know. Thanks, Cat. You got me a match late ore. Bomb rush though, good.
Oh god, this. I hate walk speed up. And they're all dead. Why did I drop? This is so frustrating. Literally every time I get to 60, this fucking shit happens. What's the kind of rapid blast you're supposed to do?
Die, because these maps are not good for it.
This game is just going to get nasty, and this to never let me get out of this freaking home. Ugh.
Yeah, I agree with Tingley. I don't think that, that Rabbit Blaster is a good Rainmaker weapon. I don't think it's a good Rainmaker weapon. Yeah, maybe the one with Disruptors, but... Rapid Blast or Rainmaker? Like, what are you supposed to do with this shit?
Well, Rapid Deco at least gives you the Suck Rush.
Yeah, but if you want Suction Rush...
The actual weapon itself is still there.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, you need to be able to move around quickly. Both offensively and defensively during Rainmaker. Because the objective wildly moves around the whole... So just using something like Rapid Blaster that can't really move around that well is kind of... Like, I can understand, like, certain choke points. It's like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna aim this choke point. But...
Ow.
Hey, Nibble Snarf. I hate you, Nibble Snarf.
Nice! My sprinkler did that, that's awesome.
Only double bingo, why wouldn't I? Slay a total of 20 Vespoid or Hornetar. Ugh.
Bomb Rush the Brink Rainmaker Shield is actually pretty good.
Especially if you line up a bunch of suction bombs while the Rainmaker Shield's respawning.
And,
yep.
And if they're like near it, hold on.
Well, if you lure people to their deaths, you can suck.
Oh, come on, get them!
It's a good feeling.
Okay, 53 BS.
Yo, Bomb Rush to Break the Shield is a wonderful play because it sometimes catches so many people at the same time off guard. Like, if you condition them to Zerg the Shield often, that could be an instant game over. Or at least that's just how I see it. I hit you, buddy. God damn, I hate crappy latency.
Just when you get that high-pitched ping noise, you transform into a Kraken.
Yep. That's what you get.
Okay, now I'll be eating some food after I got my wires fixed.
Cross whale. Ah! Blaster. That was bad. Are they picking it to drop?
Wow, normal shot level 3. Whoopty damn do.
Yeah, I had to run because food game. I'm gonna get so fat. I'm so lazy lately.
Oh, come on, guys. Oh, man. This guy is just always perfectly perched somewhere. If only Bubblehead popped as fast as it did. Nice. Okay, so the whole team is going to be there. They're gonna wanna defend this thing. Uh-oh. This is frustrating.
Oh, now I can make, Tremor Rose, but who needs that right now? Well, that's a good build.
God damn, what a mess.
Need 10 ores? Nine.
The end of that match just became like the most scrappy thing I've ever seen.
Scrappy do? Mofa sword? Not on a Mofa sword. Hey, Ludroth Bone Edge. I gotta fight Ludroth, I don't want to! You can't make me. Can you make a new gun lance? No? Oh wait, I need to oh, I get it now. Oy. Now it all makes sense.
Oh wow. Two Chargers, a Hydra, and something else on the other team. This is a double brush team and... Oh wait, a double brush, double Charger team.
If you're gonna say, come on, just aim, that would be nice.
Oh, figures. They want the fast.
Unhinged spear? Don't ever talk to me or myself again. Alright, give me that. I hate the fact that it has such... Oh, this son looks slick. Splat if I crack on splat roll. Cool, cool.
Well, that's upsetting. Those are two pretty big targets I could have had, but okay. Excuse me!
Yes, sir.
Is anybody watching the stream?
I am, actually.
Like, what did that roller do?
Did I miss it, or did it... Let's see here. Something is rolling. What? How? How did he... I'm about to say, wow, a little Splatoon, but holy crap, that wasn't right. Did he even jump?
Oh, come on, this crap. Oh no! Fucking hell! I can't believe this! Oh my god in heaven, why did they leave the fish there? I thought somebody had...
Oh god.
It was there the whole time?
Sounds like some Etranks shenanigans.
Wow.
Stupid! Every single time I go over 60, this is frustrating!
What the hell were the other people doing? Oh, you had a brush. You had two brushes on your team. And... an E-leader. Oh my god, look at the
E-leader. Probably look at the 10-6, dude. Holy crap. It's frustrating. I feel like backwardness is like the worst, most killing thing about solo sometimes.
That entire sequence should never have happened.
Well, who are the doofuses that left it there? That's
the entire team. Like, you got somebody trying to go out in the mid, but then everybody passes the fish. Like, where are you going? You gotta kind of get it out. Maybe it's different if you're a charger, you're kind of focusing on other shit, but... ugh.
That was definitely on me. If I didn't get stuck between the fish and the grate there, everything else would have been okay.
Aww. I missed it. Where did they take
it? No, Zer, the fact is you're in the mid, and anyone of your team could have easily gotten it and just pushed it anywhere else.
Mm-hmm.
You're the charger trying to keep it clear so they can go ahead and do the thing. They didn't do the thing. They just left it right there, and you're pretty much at your doorstep. Like, okay, it's protectory.
You know, it's like this thing where everybody says, just play for the sake of playing, but then things like that happen when it's like, you've set up everything and you know you've done what you could, and it's really just the most frustrating thing to just be like, whatever, or get over.
Yeah, I hear you. it's like all your good work goes to waste.
Yay, the Cenotech is gonna get everybody, and there are three people on my team missing. Alright. Leave my friends alone, you piece of shit.
Dang.
Wow, this is happening. Let me get this whale. That's right, don't do that shit. Please don't push in. No, do not come up there.
Okay, then you just fire him into a cannon. That's cool. Get cats.
They're tired.
You got one with the killer whale.
Second whale. Fuck your bubble. If you chase me any further, I swear to God. What? Nice.
I didn't realize a Rainmaker could travel like that.
Go, buddy! Go, buddy! Go, buddy!
I'm saying it's already 6. Fuck. Where's the day gone? For real.
I don't know.
I still think it gets like 3 o'clock.
Right. Like, I seriously need to just fix my sleeping schedule because I'm in no danger right now, but it always feels weird staying in the house sleeping until like 11, 12, 1 a.m. and it's like 1 p.m. Oh my god, no, I'm not touching this!
Oh boy, what is it?
I don't know what color. Wow, Flounder Heights Anchovy Games Tower Control.
Oh, I might actually play that.
Are you nuts?
I don't know, like, I do fine on Flounder
Heights. I'm in the solo monster, so...
Yeah, I kind of am. Like, I do fine on Flounder as long as the objective isn't... fucking zones, aka stationed in mid.
You wanna try it? You wanna try a twin squad for like 15-20 minutes?
Oh sure, let me get up. Let me get up.
I'm taking it that you wanna charge, right?
If you wanna charge you can. I'll play Aqua Rush or something. I just kinda wanna try out the new setting. Yo, but I'm kind of excited. I might actually be able to do what do you call it? Streamings when I draw stream with stuff now.
Nice.
I found this freaking vintage stand that just happens to be the right height that I need. Just have to make sure it works with OBS.
Yeah, but yeah, I'm pretty much serious about playing only like 15, 20 minutes more.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
This rotation doesn't look fun to be.
Doesn't look fun.
But I still want to get out a little bit more squids.
Yeah.
There's somebody who I haven't spoken to in here, but I can't find them. Oh, I know where they're at. There we go.
I'm sorry, I gotta get moved up real quick, and then I'll be ready. Dog. All these lights. Are you sure you want to charge on Flounder, actually? Am I muted? Oh.
I'll try it.
Because the collision detection in Donkey Kong Country 1 is kind of bad.
It is bad. That's always been a thing. This is not new information. Yeah. Anybody who tells you that is just completely blinded by nostalgia and I just dismiss arguments.
Well, that in the camera kind of sucks, especially in the water levels. You want to swim upward into that cave? Well, be careful. There might be an enemy just right next to you when you get up there and it'll take a hit.
Mm-hmm.
This is why I like the health bars in Retro's Donkey Kong games. They're still challenging you. They still test your skill and challenge you in all sorts of ways without you trying to be perfect or not get hit whatsoever.
I kind of feel like overall, Retro's Donkey Kongs are way better than Rare's, even though Rare has Donkey Kong Country 2 under their belt.
Yeah, but Retro has Tropical Freeze and Metroid Prime.
Yeah, but people just adore the original Rare trilogy, and I didn't even know that they were such sacred cows until Retro started making Donkey Kong Country games.
The only one like, I really like out of the three is Diddy's Kong Quest.
Yeah, that's the one that I can respect as a straight-up good game with no jank.
Well, even like, then, I still find some big flaws with Donkey Kong Country 2. Hey, if there's any game that deserves the Taxman-style remaster back in the Super Nintendo and Genesis era, it's freaking Donkey Kong Country.
DJ Cabot. Huh.
Because, good lord.
Oh.
Having the Donkey Kong Country games in a widescreen camera in field of view would just make all platforming and minecart sections all the extremely easy, or not as frustrating as it is. Although, don't get me wrong, Retro's
minecart
levels. Don't get me wrong, Retro's minecart levels can be frustrating. World 4 in Donkey Kong Country Returns is nothing but minecart levels. I hate that world so much.
Arlen is down. Miguel's on.
They're down. Still on our team. Wow, I'm just making all the wrong shots right now. Okay. Shit.
To the next street. I somehow got on it.
Echoing.
I have cracking up.
There's a bucket on our zone. Should be two on theirs. Cracking behind. Something behind you, Charm. Be careful.
Say, bucket. Oh. That was cracking.
The bucket got me. But I traded with him.
Something's in their street slash the pit.
Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah. I'll guard it. I'll guard it.
There's a Luna over here. No, Rapid Blaster, regular Rapid Blaster.
Oh, crud, there's... Yeah, come on, there's something in the street.
What? I love defense. I love defense. 2-1 tower.
This makes me realize that I'm not exactly sure how to confront the tower. It's just a tall tower on this map.
Again! Okay, I'm tired of you.
Come down on their zone. 52 is in the street. I'm gonna trade him with them.
There's a bucket in the street.
fuck it.
And whoever that person is with the bamboo hat, they have, like, an absurd amount of defense.
Oh, dear. Okay, I'm just gonna clean up the parameter since I know how to do that. Nice, up go.
Got the Luna.
Nice.
The other person tagged is the guy with the defense. Oh, they're all alive. Good.
Nice. I'm pushing ahead. 52's on me, he's on me up.
Shit. Oh my god, 52 got me in box. That's upsetting.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
Octoshot is in our zone.
Yeah.
He's the defensive one.
And, 52 got me in the- I forgot the tower would be there.
Is a 52 in the box, like, all the time?
I think so, yeah. Alright, we're figured out we could definitely push off of this. I'm playing a little weak because I forget, like, my formation. It's not. Back up. Okay.
It's fucking 52!
I think I need to keep the higher ground for this map.
Damn!
Oh yeah, that's the 10 attack that he wants.
I really like it if this team would just stop this meal right now.
Huh? Are you kidding?
Oh!
Swam to a splash wall. I didn't see.
Wow, this bucket is actually going to do this.
Got the tower rider.
Hey. Alright.
I don't feel too bad about this match. Like, I spent the entire thing just trying to freaking figure out how to
fuck it. The 52 is up on their zone. Sorry about that. I kind of abandoned the tower.
It's fine. It's good to deal. Last push is no reason to take any risks. Oh.
Yes!
Oh. Yes, yeah, still. See, I guess I should. Farewell, Wind Tower.
Oh my!
Ah, wait!
Yo, I hate 52s! God damn!
Don't worry, I'm starting to get the hang of this one, but I think I'll be able to do better next match.
Absolutely nothing. Just had not run around an entire map for 5 minutes.
Yeah. I'm thinking I'm either gonna protect our zone or like harass on their zone. But if, as soon as I get into street, it's too confined and I can't fight very well. So do you want to keep rolling out onto zone or are you sticking to apartment?
I want to stay on air conditioner and, like, secure at least 2 shots, then I'll move into our zone.
Okay. In that case, can you ink the tall wall for their apartment when you get onto AC?
Yeah, I was asking about that last match.
Oh, okay. That's perfect, then. I'll just make a beeline throw over there.
Chasing you down there.
Yeah, it's a Luna.
Got the Luna.
Oh, nice.
Two down. Here we go.
Oh, splatling? Oh, why? Oh, and they hate themselves. It's that one.
Let me get you. Not the plaster? Okay.
Ah, Jesus!
Ooh, fuck. Slightly.
The custom E-leader's on our wall.
Oh, shit. I didn't even realize I had a charger. Okay. I mean, I'll take care of
it. It makes no sense. You take the same shots and everybody else gets it instead of you. And the Luna Blaster somehow doesn't die on that first hit. Nice. There's somebody in their street.
Yeah, okay. Spotlight's on their air conditioner. Charges on their cell wrap. Regular blasters on these on their balls. Nice, two down.
Jesus. Can I hit anything? Tower. Alright, I got it. Hold up. Wait, no, somebody's on it.
Yeah, enemy on the tower. Huh?
I don't see here right now.
We was on their zone route.
Oh, there's a Kraken over there. Luna Blaster trying to harass me on our zone. Echo.
That's the guy that was Krakening. Nice.
The Luna Blaster is behind our zone.
Try your on their zone has Kraken.
Luna's in our zone.
Okay. If you want me to get you set back up on our zone, I can. I'll put it.
Two of them are on the ramp. E-leader's trying to snipe me from their zone.
Now that's a custom.
Got a blaster? Regular one? Ah, fuck.
Who got you?
Luna's down. He got me. But he has stealth gems, so watch wherever they are if you need.
I don't know where to be.
I don't know
what I'm doing.
Ah, that's a treasure.
Splatling is coming down our street.
Okay, I'm coming.
Spend the Kraken to escape. Got one of them on our zone ramp.
Nice. Heavy's in the pit. Going on the tower, probably. I'm tagged.
Echoing.
I'm just gonna distract them since I have Kraken. Blaster down.
E-leader is taking shots somewhere from there. Good.
About to get the head. Nope. Heavy got away. Bye. So Mage and Heavy are both in their street. E-leader's on their spawn ramp.
Custom range got me. Custom range is behind the tower. He's trying to climb up and flank our zone.
Okay.
Can I jump to you?
Not yet. I don't know where they are. Okay, now.
I can't get this Luna off the tower.
Custom range has Kraken. I'm gonna.
There's a Splatling in the box.
Okay. Back. Got custom range. Nice.
Luna Blaster's up here. Thank you. Get rid of him. Somebody's jumping.
It's the E-Leader. He has Kraken. There he goes.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, wow, that thing glitched at the end. Kinda creepy. Oh
my
these heavy players kind of makes me want to play heavy too. I'm gonna give it a match with him. For a long time.
Oh wow, this Hydra.
What's going on?
In the text chat.
Oh, let me see.
How did the devil's ass crack outside? Jesus.
It rained and humidity's rough.
Hot.
Ew.
Well, that's
not looking forward to that.
That's so pretty looking. Is that like is that like a recreation or a model?
A recreation.
Oh, nice. I like that turn. It'll do its best.
I'm totally just... Shit, 52 on the roof. Got the 52.
Charger's on their AC.
Charger's on the zone.
Fantastic. He's in the...
missed him. Damn. Okay.
I'm about to get wheel.
This guy's still just, like, looping around in a circle over here. Hi, who's this?
I'm throwing this at. Get out. Huh?
Who on their team has points?
Huh? Okay, watch out for the end up, and I think the Tentatec, they are super laggy.
They were probably those two that came in really late. Oh, for God's sake.
Yeah. At the very least, I know the end of point triggered. So. I'm about to get whale again.
Hold up. Got the E-leader.
Nice, okay.
Alright, if you wanna...
Fuck!
Yeah, totally 52.
Yeah, that it might be the laggy guy. Probably kind of average flanker leader. But you know. I'm gonna go on their zone wall.
There's a 52 just.
Yeah, yeah. Is that one, did they now? Get off of that tower.
Thank you.
Oh, I missed it, actually.
But yeah, there's a 52 still up there. I can't do anything right now.
Yeah, Charger is on his own route. I'm gonna pressure him out.
He's trying to push up and pressure me.
I don't think Jonathan's too on much of an AC.
So that they can't get back up again.
Force the charge here to crack in.
Yes, thank you.
Nothing-
oh, hello, I see you.
Charge here.
Yes, and now you chase me very predictably.
I was hiding in the street. I got like 3 hits on him.
Oh my god, why does the NZAP allow that kind of stupidity? NZAP is behind our zone. Aw, man.
Our what? Zone?
Behind our zone.
Okay. I have Wailion, by the way.
I can't hit him. Got him.
Nice. That's fine.
Yeah.
Put my carbon ball out. There you go, Cam. He just has whale. Get a whale this ski leader, really. No, I can't get the angle right.
What the heck?
Oh, yeah, that's the line. Yeah, that's right. I got him, though. Oh, dear. I think I'm the last one. Yep.
The 52's chasing you off the zone ramp.
Yeah.
Get off the damn tower.
Power down. Get some stealth points.
Somebody is dropping constantly into the box. Like, every time I turn around.
Yeah.
All of them are here.
In the pit. On our street.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Aftershot is in the street, right?
Okay. Oh, jeez. Friendly Kraken or no?
No, that's it. That's an enemy Kraken.
Okay.
And it ends up again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Oh, fuck. That was 10 attack 52 down, you know.
I'm totally hating this.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's maybe call it after a match or two for this one. How do you feel? I'm Santec. I'm covering you from above. Since I'm trying to. Ends up. Oh, they're all here. I look back up. All on my bomb. I'm sorry, I totally flubbed that.
Let it get on that tower.
Aww. It's okay. Weird meaning run speed ups. Oh dear. Damn, guys. Yeah, I'm back. I'm hoping our teammates jump.
Got two.
Nice.
Got three.
Oh, what was our, yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, I think fall not soon enough. Say a robot on the flank, it's like immediately cool what's happening.
Some 52 is in the box.
I think they wiped close enough to it. I'll get on. Last one's a room on.
Roller jumping in, so there's one somewhere.
Oh, we got one.
Nope.
Oh, wait, yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. I better pop out of one because I saw you had this.
There's a roll. Oh, God.
Got the roller. Fuck off.
Got the roller.
Okay, I can also fuck off. Got the gavel. Don't know why you didn't use your special.
Wait, where did that bomb come from?
I'll stay safe. I'm at our, what do you call it, apartment.
Oh, it's okay. I'm pretty much already there. Oh, God. Got the Luma.
Damn it! These little inching bars, despite me killing everybody.
Don't worry. We can get that back very easy on this map.
Hold up.
There he goes.
Where?
Oh, no, there's one. I'm just trying to force him off of whatever wall he's hanging on. I have Kraken. Not Will Kraken. Right. Got the gallow. Roller's in their street, got away.
Going up last week. Oh. What the?
Nice. Get down, I'll get on. Go suck, Rich. Oh, that is some special duration of the hot jersey. I can move them. Oh, fuck. For sprinklers again. I'm getting out to save Kraken. I'll be right back.
Why did that not hit this person?
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, friend, you were out of
ammo. Friggin' hell, I'm so tired of being hit by stupid things like that, especially when you see them coming.
Yeah.
Oh my God in heaven. Roller behind the tower.
Oh shit, one on our street too, Kraken.
Yep, I see him. Oh my God, in here.
I hit him!
Oh my God!
Happy gal.
Thank you. Roller in our street.
I see him. He's attacking me.
Roller in the box.
Got the roller and his beacon friend.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna build Kraken, we should be safe after that.
Roller jumping over to their zone.
Alright, let me cover you on AC, just see.
Goddamn. And I'm not hitting anything anymore. This is actually kind of frustrating. Get off the power. Somebody drop on the tower.
I was gonna do it. You wanna keep going or take a break? You sound like you were not having funsies.
So why did it feel like I wasn't hitting anything if that's the number I have?
It can always feel like that if you go like, a little while without getting a shot or two. It's normal.
It's like, legitimately, I felt like I just was not contributing after a certain point.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm really tired of jump flick being something to be afraid of.
Yep. Oh my god, this image of the text chat. Stop moving.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Job confirms.
Like, even just passing through Atlanta on the 95, whenever you take the bus to Florida, it's like, that city is so big, and yet it's like, I can't.
Mm-hmm.
It would be like the best of New York City and the South at the same time, and I know I couldn't.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, we have Hot Pocket. We can't do this thing.
I had Hot Pockets earlier.
Oh, you did? Aw, yeah.
Hot Pockets are the best nuclear core you can buy.
Something's on our, crates.
Yeah. They got them. Thank God.
Oh,
you can't be freaking serious! Spider-scope on their zone.
Yeah, I'm focusing on tower for now. Oh, never mind. He's dancing.
Wow.
Oh.
Just had a wife.
Yeah, he has bomb rush, by the way.
Dude! He's still in our zone.
Yeah. Got him.
One of the- oh, it's a gal.
What the hell is this? Oh my god.
Never end.
I got like a billion hits on you, friend. Should not be living still. I see one that here.
Like, every one of these guys is just lagging too much. I kind of already give up. Like, everything is just happening and there's no answer. Oh, hi there. This is Charger again. Look it out. I need help.
Oh, that got me on their zone. Come this for you.
And one of them put a wall on my... put a wall on my air conditioner.
Wow. Hold on. Let me...
the charger's still on their zone.
Keep up, kid.
Thank you. Now I can actually move and do stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till I get Kraken and then... or rather, you know, get on tower.
I don't like this. I'm stuck in a weird place.
I have a guy on tower. Flutter scope.
Oh crap.
Better run, fam. Run, fam! Never mind, this is Spider-Scope, but I pushed him away.
I'm almost coming up behind our zone wall.
What the hell is constantly hitting me?
Nom-noms.
I just cannot get set up anywhere.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Luna's in pit. No bomber ship, and he's farming for it. I'll tag him in a second.
Where do I even start?
Let me throw some more points on this for your help. Turn it down, Luna's going into the pit. Also, this is not my zone right up.
No, forget about you.
Alright. You can get to some place more comfy, I'll just chase the Kraken.
Please, keep going.
Oh, what?
Luna.
Ooh, white pipe.
Oh, how?
Ah, I tried to get to you there. Nice. It's okay to just back up Luna friend, you're severely up.
Alright, yeah, seriously, don't let them have the power anymore.
Yeah. I'm gonna clean up our perimeter and I'll get Kraken and it's fine. We'll even let them pick
up. Who's on the tower? You don't need to be on the tower anymore, buddy, and that's what happens. Now they have an opportunity.
It's all good. I'm about to get Kraken. Oh, they didn't even get on it. Wow. Maybe they couldn't.
Yay.
Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna play this next one and then I'm done.
Okay. I'm not sure if I'm happy we haven't gotten games yet, to be honest. So I think I'm gonna go back to Remix, because Double Whale is a little too strong. One is on our drakes, left side.
Oh, of course. Somebody's on our zone, behind the charm. Oh, no, that's not charm. The 52 is pushing the tower.
Okay.
Bucket is on the grates. Charger's on their zone.
Oh, it's that same charger from before. 52's in our street, charger's on tower.
Yeah. Can I please not, like...
Got the charger. Something's on our mattress wrap, be careful.
Get out. God damn.
Alright. No. Oh, we have an AFK here, no wonder.
The charger's on.
We on tower. The charger off tower. Drop dead.
Stop bothering everybody. And get off my damn AC. I don't know where to aim this whale.
Yeah.
Actually,
because we're still on a 3v4. Our one guy is AFK. So.
That's great. Got the end zap.
Okay, nice. They're two down. I'm gonna get that 52 with the on tower.
Charger's on the tower trying to pick shot me. Wow.
No.
Are people over me? Yes.
We got the 52 over top. Oh, Charger got me. I'm stuck. Who's on there, AC?
Why is this guy AFK?
Yeah, that's why I'm not even...
Like, I just wanted one solid match. Instead, it's the same crap ad infinitum.
Okay, one thing went into our... What do you call it?
Charger's looking at you, Charm. Be careful.
Yes, yeah. Something's trying to come around the flank, left side. 52.
And furthermore, the bucket is also harassing me in street.
Okay. I'm trying to get away now. Get away. Get away. And Zap's coming up. Yeah. Trying to get him all charged.
Jesus! The end Zap's still here.
I got him.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I was trying to get him, but I ran out of charge. Wait before he got you.
Bucket is just over here, internally flanking us.
Okay, I'm coming.
Look at this annoying ass charger!
Oh, I'm getting off.
And then you want to come back and get me. You kidding?
Fuck. He's in our square bucket. Two in our square. Yeah, I'm sorry.
This 52 is just.
I think. Legit, it's pretty much just us in this match, I think. I think the other two disconnected. So don't worry about it.
Ends up here!
I see him.
On our second
I see him. Oh, the bucket. They're all just here. Fuck.
And the end zap is still here.
Yeah, it's just me, so we're kind of outnumbering us.
It's literally just us two playing now, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know what? You want to just whatever.
Yeah. This match doesn't count, TBH. Yeah, it was a 3v4, and then the other guy, I guess, got pissed off and made it a 2v4.
Like, he left?
Yeah, like, I saw him poof from spawn, because at first it was just the Octarush that was AFK, and then suddenly he also went.
There's so much crap I can handle in this game before it's like, just stop it.
Yeah. You still want to do one more? Or you still want to call it?
I'm calling it.
Okay. Huh. Turf maps are kind of evil. It's not a bad U-meter rotation, but I kind of wanted to not play U-meter.
Thank you. Oh my god. Lovely.
We just joined.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.